Ji Chang Wook is an actor with versatile experience as he was starred in many kinds of roles. Not only having played the typical hero, he took the challenge of doing villain roles. Ji Chang Wook is South Korean actor and singer. He rose to fame playing the leading role of Dong Hai in daily drama Smile Again. Ji also became a model in music videos for singers and groups several times and a guest on variety shows. Hey, what's up guys? Welcome to another episode. Today we're going to talk about versatile actor Ji Chang Wook, who is famous for his various types of roles and also much loved by his female fans. Well, what are we waiting for? Let's jump into the story. Ji Chang was born in 5th of July 1987 in Anyang Cheonggi Province, South Korea. He is the only child of his parents. There is not much known about Ji Chang Wook's family before he finally had the breakthrough as an actor. Ji Chang lost his father when he was in elementary school. Ji's upbringing was done by his single mother who worked at the restaurant. Ji was very close to his mother, though his mother wanted him to become an engineer, but Ji wanted to follow his dream. What was that? Of course, you guessed right. Ji wanted to be an actor. Ji Chang completed his graduation from Dankook University in performing arts. Sometimes, following your dream, no matter what, is always good for anyone's life. Just think about it. If he could become an engineer, maybe he could not have done better. But becoming an actor and singer, he now much loved person, and most importantly, he can expose his talent openly. This versatile actor singer started his career in musical theater, but 2010 to 2012 was the year when Ji gained the rising popularity. In 2010, Ji was cast in his first starring role in the daily drama Smile Again. The series topped the rating chart for 15 consecutive weeks, and he was awarded Best Actor in Daily Drama at the KBS Drama Award. In 2011, he played the titular character in the action historical drama Warrior Baek Dong-soo. It is an original story about Joseon era swordsman. The series was number one in its time slot for 13 weeks. Later that year, he played the lead role in the cable drama Bachelor's Vegetable Store, based on the true success stories of Lee Yong-suk. In his first villain role, Ji Chang played a pianist who envies his elder brother's natural gift for music in 2012 melodrama In Five Finger. Ji Chang's breakthrough came when he played Togon Taemur, the 16th emperor of the Yan dynasty, in the historical drama Empress Ki. The drama drew solid viewership rating nationwide throughout its run. Ji Chang then starred as the title character in Song Ji-nup and action thriller Healer from December 2014 to February 2015. He took martial arts training for the series. After the drama aired, Ji Chang became popular in China and other parts of Asia and then took on roles in Mandarin languages drama like Mr. Right. In 2016, Ji Chang starred another top-rated action thriller The K2 as the title role. In 2017, he starred in the action film Fabricated City, playing the role of a jobless game addict who becomes a framed murderer. In 2019, following his discharge from military service, Ji Chang was cast in the romantic comedy drama Melting Me Softly, where he plays a character of a television producer. This year, Ji is cast in the romantic comedy drama Backstreet Rookie alongside Kim Yo Jung. He is featured as the first Korean actor to be named in Calvin Klein's 2020 global campaign. It was mentioned earlier that Ji Chang Wook is a versatile actor, but it is good to say that he is a versatile performer. Ji Chang surprises his fans with the fact that he has a nice voice. He has sang so many songs, and I am giving you the name of some tracks you might want to listen because these are beautifully sang by him. These are Meet Again, Your Warmth, Fill Up, To the Butterfly, I Will Protect You, Kissing You, and many more. This much versatile performer should be recognized, right? Yes, his works were recognized and awarded. He received KBS Drama Award, KBS Popularity Award, SBS Drama Award, and lot More, as it mentioned before, Ji Chang-wook's affectionate relationship with his mother is also shown several times through the photos he has uploaded on his personal Instagram. Before he left for mandatory military service, Ji Chang-wook did a cute, sweet photo shoot with his mother. Wow, what a gentle son! This 32-year, 6-foot actor started his mandatory military service in 2017 and discharged in 2019. As an actor, who fits this proverb, jack of all trades? It is common to say that Ji Chang-wook is pro toward dating rumors involving female celebrities. Because of his attractive appearance, his personality is pleasant as well. He has been linked up with his co-star in dramas. The first female celebrity who was rumored to date Ji Chang-wook was the Ha Ji-won, his co-star in drama Empress Ki. When he was asked about Ha Ji-won's personality, Ji Chang-wook said that they have the same shy personality around strangers. She is really good listener and she gave me a lot of advices. She loves a lot and she is very responsive too. Well, what do you think? Ji Chang-wook and Ha Ji-won are more than colleagues or something else? Well, you keep thinking and I'm going to tell you the next rumor about Ji Chang-wook. The second female celebrity who is rumored to be dating Ji Chang-wook is Kim Joo-ri, but Ji Chang's agency stated they are just close friends. Oh, really? Moving on to the next rumor, the third female celebrity who is rumored to be dating Ji Chang is stunning, beautiful Park Min-young. Wow, I'll be very happy if it's true, but what Ji Chang has to say about it? He stated already that he's not dating Park Min-young. Oh no, are you thinking if there is any other rumor? Then yes, you are absolutely right. Ji Chang linked up with Lee Jo-yoon, the former member of a girl group After School. And there is another rumor that Ji Chang was dating Yuna, his co-star in the drama The K2. Is there any more rumor Ji had? Yes, one last rumor Ji had. The last female celebrity which was rumored to be dating Ji Chang-wook was Nam Ji-yoon, his co-star on the SBS drama Suspicious Partner. Ji said that he likes to tease Nam Ji-yoon because she never gets annoyed and always takes his joke well. He said, "She's younger than me, but I always thankful towards her. We have had great chemistry and it is really fun going over the script with her. We had great time while filming." Is there any more? No, I don't think so. Thank God, his agency stated all these are rumor and he is still single, not in a relationship. Oh, how that happened? Well, Wook is a kind of guy most women are willing to fall for because he is skilled, hardworking, and very handsome and whatsoever. Hope he will find his true love very soon. What do you think? You have known Ji Chang-wook already? No. There are a lot more to know about Ji Chang-wook because there are some interesting facts and I'm sure you will be surprised to know that. One interesting fact is we all used to see Ji Chang as a tough guy, but this tough guy is scared of ghosts. What? And also he's scared of height. Well, it's a kind of weird but cute at the same time. If you are a big fan of Ji Chang-wook and at the same time if you are a foodie, then you will be happy to know that Ji also loves food. He loves to eat and he loves Chinese food. He enjoys grilled lamb, roasted duck and hot pot as well. But one thing he loves most, his mother's cooking. He enjoys this much that he is not even scared to lose his well-toned muscle. Another unusual, unfamiliar, interesting fact is that Ji Chang knows knitting. Wow. Well, Ji's favorite way of relieving stress is going out and take a ride on his bike. He really enjoys riding. Ji is one of Korean actress with high salaries. With his pretty good earnings, he charges around $40,000 per episode. His net worth could be more than $1 million. Ji Chang-wook is a famous Korean actor, model, and television personality. Currently, one of the richest and most influential actors in the South Korean entertainment industry. He works hard and gets rewarded from his fan followers.